by Cena. A little bit of time now, and Ziggler.
The referee was counting, but John kept that pressure on Dolph.
Oh, man! What a drop kick from out of nowhere! Wow!
Right on the kisser!
That's got to be it. I don't know how John Cena can get up from that, but there was a lot taken out of Dolph Ziggler. If Dolph had been a little more fresh, if he could have got a cover right there, that would have been it. Watch this drop kick. This is impressive. Wow. One thing to kiss AJ, it's another to kiss the drop kick of Ziggler. And now the show off. Top rope. Cena to his feet. Ziggler measuring his man. Cena. Oh, look at this roll through and the power of Cena. That's vintage John Cena.
Oh, my God.
AA position. Wait for the attitude adjustment. Whoa. Dolph Ziggler hanging on. Ziggler's got him. Ziggler with a counter. Both legs hook and Cena powers out.
Oh, what a match.
What a match. Well, you said that Dolph Ziggler had both legs hooked. He really didn't. He just grabbed the shorts there of John. I think if he had him had the legs hooked, that would have been it. But somehow.
Well, let's take another look at what Jerry's talking about here. Watch this.
Went for
the AA. Ziggler managed to hang on to the shorts of Cena. And this is what you were talking about, King. He didn't have the legs hooked. And it allowed Cena to power out.
Oh, nice right hand there by John Cena. This thing may just come down to a slugfest. They've hit each other with the best shots. What's left?
Ziggler. Look at him. I think Ziggler had a handful of Cena's shorts.
Yeah, that's the way he got the win over Randy Orton.
Wait a minute. You saw John's knee. John's knee gave out there again to go back to that slight tear of the meniscus from last week. That's a ringside doctor.
You got it.
Get him down. I was talking to the doctor earlier today, King, and he was explaining that slight meniscus tear. Well, that type of injury may somehow cause your knee to buckle.
Look at this.
And Ziggler, I think he was trying to take the protective covering off the turnbuckle. AJ running interference. There's Vicky.
Oh,